for child of safety for people. Here's some of the demo suite, so you could like roll play with the demo. And of course we have them on the other side. Dun, 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 dun. There's an actual reason for them to go to kind of. There we go. and turn off all of my controller and everything. And so, it's pretty much just up to the plane. And I guess the weather AI. So that's gonna happen. Oh, maybe. Oh, there's an island. Hi, island. Hopefully there's no high-eyed empty aircraft coming down here. Now, if you're wondering, there are none of these aircraft left. They were all shot down or destroyed by the Germans, so that they wouldn't fall into American or British lands. There is one remaining wreck of these things that is at the bottom of the Mediterranean, so at least I think it was. I can't remember. I'm sure. I'll probably look it up a little bit later. Wow, it is windy. I'm flying into the wind, so it's not doing pretty well. There's a bridge with railroad tracks down there. They are almost there. I'm going to do a couple of race points right there. So then once I reach that race point, I'd know the turn and go ahead and land. Now if you have any suggestions of what else you want me to do, please leave it in the comment section below. And yeah. On the plane. I don't think that's a letter, I think that's a cloud. It's got a cloud in the front of my iPhone. If the wind combined with the cloud, it makes it so that the plane leans to one direction. If I mean it's kind of annoying, but it's not too bad. Alright. I'm throttling us down so that then once we reach the island, we can start pretty much instantly. An absolutely beautiful sunset in this room. I love the sunset graphic. And now if one had on into the room, so honestly that could probably help us. Yeah, what happened? Hello? Well, okay, we're going down. We are going down. What's happening? I don't know. What? I wondered about how I expected it to. I was about to say, it looks like it's going to be a very successful landing, but no, then I was way too scared to actually bail out, so, yeah. Wow. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time, guys. Good.